my topic is describe a difficult thing you did. There were many different things I did it in my past, but according to me, the time when I was in my first year of college, as I belong to a nursing field, there are many procedures which are done by the nurse in the hospitals. So the first day of my clinical areas was very difficult for me, as I had to perform different procedures on humans, which were very critical in their life. As I belong to a nursing field, there are many procedures which were done by me for giving care to the patients. The most horrible and the most difficult thing I found, it was collecting blood sample of the individuals or of the patients. Because the procedure was given to the real humans, so it was a very scared moment for me. While doing more and more practice, I can today and now I am able to do these procedures easily. So it helped me to improve myself and self, and by doing motivating myself and encouraging myself, helped me to do these practicals or skills very easily. So this was the event which is very difficult for me, but now I feel proud to do these procedures easily by myself. Thank you.